People always ask me, why I'm making a game? And whether or not I think it's going to be successful. But the truth is...
Hey, Jumbo. It's me. Listen, I know you're really busy with your work. But do you think you'll be able to finish my commission by tonight? I'm told it could be the last opportunity we'll have for a while.
But the truth is... there's something far more important to me.
Frank, are you sure? You really want to settle it this way? 1v1 against me, the paddle champion? I mean, it hardly seems fair. I don't think you've ever won a round for me. Well, whatever. It's your loss. Not my fault you suck. Ouch. Ouch. I forgot how buggy this game was. Frank, take a look at the code, would you? Come on, Frank. Then, no turning back now. If you win, we name our debut game Proxy Life. If I win, it's Llama VR. Frank, whatever we end up naming it, let's make sure we become the kind of game that's worth the turn of our kids.
Of your VR headset. Take a 15-minute break every 1 hour.
Damn it! Server's down again!
As much as I love this game, sometimes I feel like Jumbo isn't 100% focused on this project.
Which is awfully strange considering it's supposed to be his childhood dream.
Well, he is primarily a 3D artist. Maybe he can't handle all the other parts of the game development.
What are we gonna do for the stream now?
Why don't we take a break from VR games? Let's try that indie game, Life is Bizarre. As much as I love this game, sometimes I feel like Jumbo isn't 100% focused on this project.
Which is awfully strange considering it's supposed to be his
childhood dream.
Just as
I was about to take Lucky for a walk. If it weren't for the cute 3D models, I would have uninstalled this game years ago. Jeez, are all game devs this lazy? These servers are trash. Just as I was about to take Lucky for a walk.
Damn these servers. I was so close to defeating the Demon King and becoming the ultimate hero. I used up all my healing potions and magic buffs as well. I'm gonna have to borrow Mom's credit card again. Damn these servers. I was so close to defeating the Demon King and becoming the ultimate hero.
If it weren't for the cute 3D models, I would have uninstalled this game years ago.
Lag. It's the only reason I ever die. You're holding back my esports career. Fix it, now. Do you know who I am? You think you can do this to me? If you don't fix the servers right now, I'll get my fans to unleash hell on your—
Thomas, come here right now. What's all this about unleashing hell? You said you were going to study! Don't you talk back to me, young man! When your father gets home, you're going to wish you were never—
Our servers are currently experiencing unexpected issues. We apologize for any inconvenience caused, and are working hard to resolve the problem.
As much as I love this game, sometimes I feel like Jumbo isn't 100% focused on this project.
Which is awfully strange considering it's supposed to be his childhood dream.
Our servers are currently experiencing unexpected issues. We apologize for any inconvenience caused and are working hard to resolve the problem.
Jumbo, I can't get the front gate open without power supply B enabled, which would be easy enough to fix if it wasn't stuck behind a roller door.
Hi, everyone. As you all know, this game has been a dream of mine since I was just a kid. When VR was announced, it was as if my destiny was written in the stars. I quit my 3D modeling job, learned how to code, and here we all are. Working on this project has been a dream come true, but I realize now, there's something far more important to me. Which is why I've decided to cancel Isekai VR. Good night, and goodbye, my friends.
Thank you.
Opportunity we'll have for a while.
Come on, Frank. Are you even taking this seriously? The future of our game rests on this paddle match. Warm up. Try to get a high score on another game.
Score in every game at this virtual arcade. Except the pink cabinet. We don't talk about the pink cabinet. I'm what people call a pro gamer. Whoever made the pink cabinet is sick. That game is cursed. Fun fact, I have the high score in every game at this virtual arcade. Except the pink cabinet.
Whoa, a player!
We don't talk about the pink cabinet.
Whoa, this is so much fun! Oof! I'm pretty good, Wolf! Oof! Wow, whoa! Whoa, what's White Boy up about? Wonderful!
Thank you. another high score!
Look, I'll make things fair. If you win one round from me, then I'll declare you the winner. Booyah! Still the champion. You're just warming up, Frank.
Start.
Deal. It's official then. Our debut game will be called Proxy Life. You know what? Now that I say it out loud, it doesn't sound too bad. Proxy Life. We're finally going to do it. Make the game we've been dreaming of since we were kids. Frank, let's make something special. Let's make a game that would make Jumbo proud.
Come on, nearly there. One more to go. Save as, export. Now just add it to the scene. And it's done. Damn, it's late. Visiting hours are nearly over. I have to make it in time.
Thank you.
People always ask me, why I'm making a game? And whether or not I think it's going to be successful. But the truth is, our game's probably not going to be the next big thing. We're just two naive kids after all. Our graphics won't take anyone's breath away. The writing sure isn't winning any awards. And there's a few bugs we just can't seem to get rid of. But there's something far more important to me. You see, there's a debt that I owe. And if our game can reach the heart of even just one teeny tiny person, I'll finally be able to pay it forward.